June 18th, 2017, I got $225 on the barbell. Let's see what I can do.